EMP is out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the calm. Southeasterly bearing, and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what an EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. Goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shopping list. But you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our carts. Come on! Get this equipment, it'll go into the hands of the terrorists, not these. You ready to board? There are two ways into the hangar bay. One door in front of you and another up a flight of stairs. Make your way through the hangar and take some more stairs up to the flight deck.
Enemy has
is flying the Hydra home. The rest, making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Code Red, we have been compromised.
They've got the Hydra. Scramble jets, scramble jets.
They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing, get to the jet. There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up.
Zancudo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into humane labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!